Australian Formula One Grand Prix has been cancelled.
Sebastian Vettel, Lewis Hamilton, oh, and Hamilton gets forced off the track. Here comes Verstappen again.